Solidarity Campaign. You see, we created this campaign because farm worker women have said that they use their clothes, including bandanas, to cover as much of their bodies as possible, to ward off unwanted sexual attention, to try to protect themselves from sexual violence.
Indigenous communities, community. Talk a bit about what some of the organizing is going on in terms of the national.
When I was sexually assaulted, you know, I couldn't look at everybody's face. The next day, I had to put my head down. I felt like everybody in the room saw me, and it was really bad. I couldn't talk to anybody. I'm sorry.
System that honestly allows for the exploitation of our sisters is unacceptable in a nation that literally and structurally allows for the sexual harassment of our system in the workplace. It should be an international embarrassment, and we must do something about this immediately.
Porque si lo dices, no hay cómo probarlo. Y si hay como probarlo, te acusan, que es la vergüenza la que casi todas las víctimas de esto solemos cargar, y que es muy difícil mostrarlo.
And it's the minority among the workers.
Sí se puede. Hay mucho que yo puedo compartirles sobre mi experiencia como trabajadora de lechería. Pero quiero concentrarme solamente en una. El abuso más intolerable que yo sufrí en una lechería de Derrigol fue el acoso sexual.
No matter where they work, no matter how many people they work with, they deserve to be protected by the laws of this country. And every single person should be certain that when they go to work, they will be kept safe.
This is a call to action to all the brothers in the different industries. To say enough, to engage, to collaborate with our sisters.